Project Omega's getting shut down. Save the final blow for me, kids.
Avengers, secure that super weapon at all costs. They never learn. Keep it together, Avengers!
Okay, that looks bad.
Hey, buddy, you got another one of those fancy explanations?
Of course. You're witnessing a form of electromagnetic radiation. The energy fluctuations are very alarming.
We're definitely in the right place.
Look at that gate. So much for inconspicuous.
Yeah, modesty isn't exactly part of AIM's vocabulary.
Let's teach them embarrassment while we're at it, shall we?
With gear close by.
Men are down. Ooh, Yeah, that beam looks way worse up close.
Yeah, that's definitely eco-unfriendly.
Let's get inside that bunker.
Practice, plenty of cardio, trip to the apocalypse, you know.
Avengers. Always a thorn in my side.
Monica.
You're on the wrong side of history, Barton. You should have stayed with AIM while you had the chance.
We've seen the future, Monica. Project Omega didn't save the world. It ruined it.
Project Omega's potential is beyond anything you could imagine. If it has flaws, I will fix them.
I do not like the sound of that.
Cube is on this floor.
Let's find it ASAP.
Be easy, can it?
Monica's trying her best to stall us.
She'll have to try harder then.
Watch out!
Might hurt.
security lockdown has been lifted. We'll find Avengers.
Every second counts, people. Keep it moving.
I'm detecting an additional energy surge in the room ahead.
Damn it. We gotta hurry.
Is this all your men?
You know, it doesn't surprise me that using people is your idea of kindness.
I'm trying to save you.
I already told you you'd fail, but you'd rather die than let go of power. So I'll make you let go.
Not defeat me!
them.
Enemy sight.
Barriers are down.
Well done. The containment cube is susceptible to damage.
Fire away, Avengers!
Considering the future, I say my own survival is pretty good.
Going on.
The cosmic energy contained within the cube would give the holder almost unlimited power.
Not almost.
You know what? Fine. Let's finish this.
Humanity will be saved by AIM and science.
You don't understand what that cube is capable of.
And you do, Barton. You're the prime example of wasted potential.
And you're freaking nuts! So I'm taking you down!
Great job! Thunder and lightning!
I've had enough of your meddling. I'm ending this here and now!
Her shields are down. Focus your attacks on Dr. Rappaccini. Keep going.
It's up yet.
the cube, Monica!
He's gone, Katie.
What just happened? What did you do?
I think I just saved the day. I hope.